Number 56 there is Fold the Notes with Shane Egerton. Three out off go Shane with Fold the Notes. There's Fold the Notes with Shane Egerton going down there. Here's number 58 there now on top of Carlo, Mark Evans. Four out off go, Mark, okay? Four out off go on top of Carlo. Number 65 is Chinatown Colt, Debbie Hitchcock. 30 yards on your own, Debbie, with Chinatown Colt. And Derek with 55, which comes to Callum. So that's your seven runners and drivers for this Grade A final, racing for the Esso Allman Special Cup. So if you group up those drivers, group up please, make your way down to the start, and get your money on for the final event of the afternoon. It's the Grade A final. And if Joe Allman would come across to present the trophy after the final, we'd be grateful. And also if Trish and Dawn would come across to present the trophy for the calls them in for the Grade A final. Get your money on. Bring them round and into the straight. Green lights up, they're at the starter's orders. Here they come. Go! And they step away, and one thing to step away on the outside there. We can see Anton McArdle racing on the inside is Camden Callan. But it's Anton McArdle, Camden Callan on the wide outside. We've got just on the outside there is Fold the Notes. Just looking against those rails is Air Hero. But out and back they go. And it's Anton McArdle taking them along. Anton McArdle, Fold the Notes on the outside. Camden Callan against the rails there. Following that is Air Hero. Little bit back then, we can see Infinity. Following Infinity is this the way I like it. And the back marker is Chinatown Colt. They step right in that turn for the first time. And it's got the advantage of the inside rail. It's on top of Carvel. On top of Carvel, right there in front. On the outside, Fold the Notes is there. Drop the turn up the straight. Up towards us for the first time. Two laps left to go. And it's on top of Carvel. On top of Carvel, Fold the Notes. Camden Callan following that is Air Hero. Just in behind that is Infinity. Then we got this the way I like it. The back marker, Chinatown Colt. There's off the turn and down the back they go for the second time. Still no change in the order. Is that in front there still? We can see on top of Carvel. But racing wide on the outside there now is this the way I like it. they go round down the back for the second time, and it's still Mark Evans out in front with Ozdop Mikhailo. Ozdop Mikhailo taking him along on the inside rail there. We can see Cameron Callan also on that inside is their hero. Creeping up on the outside now is Chinatown Colt. As they come off the turn and up the straight, they head up to the bell this time. And it's out in front, Ozdop Mikhailo falls the notes on the outside. Here comes this, the way I like it. Chinatown Colt trying to come through, also on the outside of Infinity. As they hit the bell with one lap to go, drivers, one lap. And it's Ozdop Mikhailo who's got the call on the inside. This, the way I like it on the outside. Just on the inside is Camden Callan. Chinatown Colt's on the outside. Also there is their hero, making ground now is Infinity. And the back marker is falling the notes. They step on down that back for the final time. And it's Ozdop Mikhailo on the inside, racing on the outside is this the way I like it there. Round that turn they go. And it's now this the way I like it. And Jeff Jones now out in front, got to the spare. This the way I like it, but going after him now is Chinatown Colt, ladies and gentlemen. He's not going to let him get away, and he's going to have a cannon if he can. Off the turn and off the stretch they come. And it's the unbeaten, this the way I like it on the inside. Racing on the outside is Chinatown Colt. Here comes Infinity with a man on the stand side. Their hero's coming back. But it's just the way I like it, brings them out, just the way I like it, wins it, Chinatown Colt in second, their hero first, then we got Infinity, Ozdop Mikhailo, then comes Camden Callan, and the last one over, Fold the Note. Judges' placing have been given for this, the Grade A final, racing for the Esso Allman Perpetual Cup, placing subject to the official clear. First 64, second 65, third 53. First number 64, this the way I like it. Owned, trained and driven by Oliver Jones. Second number 65, Chinatown Colt, owned by Brian Jones, trained and driven by Denny Hitchcock. Officially placed third, number 53, Air Hero. The winning time,
we're gonna get the
fastest time of the afternoon, 2:44. So taking the Irving Creswell Trophy for the fastest time.
Put it up in there.
The Irving Creswell Memorial Trophy for the fastest time of the day goes to the Jones family. There's Phil just taking the trophy.
Well done, OJ.
There's OJ with the horse and the rosette. And also we have two of the winning connections. There they are. Give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. That's the way I like it.
Well done, boys.
Best turned out horse.
Oh, you've gone shy.
Was also best the way I like it. So, won all three this afternoon. Best turned out, fastest time, and the Grade A final. Goes to best the way I like it. Well done, Phil. Well done, OJ. And all the connections to best the way I like it. Taking the Grade A here on their home turf here at Merthyr Farm, Evan Jobs. So, what an afternoon it's been, ladies and gentlemen. So,